What advice would you give to the 25-year-old Donald Trump, knowing what you know today?
Don't run for president.
But we're glad you did.